Good morning, folks. Gordon here with a shave. Today I'm using Fnuke's Allison Equipment's Dapper Dot. Already loaded the V-Scot. Oh dear. But now, with a chunk of my lap, why not already? Hope everybody's well. Been a busy week for me so far. I was back out in the British Heart Foundation van yesterday doing deliveries on their behalf and of lifts as well. But this time I was out at Confawns, had a lovely view over the River Tay, which is just about 3 or so miles, maybe 4, out of the town from Perth itself. Then we headed up to Cooper Angus via the back road, which I used to drive around when I was a teenager, then the drive. So I was well acquainted with the area. Like I said, we ended up in Cooper Angus. Up some tight, narrow streets today. But I'm well used to it. Right, rock on. Let's see, quality, I'm going to lock it up with it real quick. Had some real heavy lifts yesterday. Some heavy sofas. Another beautiful place we ended up at was Kinrossie. Area. and on the way to Cooperangus, we're coming down the hill into Burlton, and you look away on the horizon, you see the peaks, the stars, the highlands. It's rather nice view point from there. Which up towards the back of beyond the Gowrie, the Rattery and the Ailiff. Really bonny area. So easy to dismiss it when you're in your busy life. Once again. Oh. Back working at the hotel today. Gonna be busy, I suspect. Hopefully have a good shift on. We do our best. Caught Scott Earle's video last night too. It was enjoyable. He doesn't do many videos, but when he does, they're good. bit stormy, let's see if it sounds it. Starting to get overcast, it was. Sunny. I just get my face made a quick wipe. And that feels good, so oh, sit to the side. My face quick wipe. Oh dear. That feels good. Enjoy the scent of that. Lilac and thick. Rather nice. I hope everybody has a great day. God now.